Hello and welcome to Palemoon Circus. I'm your host of today and for always, from now on, Palemoon Juggler. This is a short beginning of what we are going to do with this channel. First of all, I'm a big card fighter. I love to play different clans, but one of the clans where I started and never went away from was Palemoon. This channel will be exclusive Palemoon, nothing else but Palemoon, different builds, different, some gameplay, everything you ever want to know about Palemoon, you will find it here. It's going to be slowly, because this is a new channel for you all. Also for me, I have to plan all my video making and my camera. I don't have a big camera, as you can see, I'm just using a webcam. Poor me. Can also always donate. Joking. So, what can you expect? A lot of deck profiles. I'm going to build every deck that is ever built. You can think about Silverthorn, Harry, Beast Tamers, Legion, everything. Everything that I can build, I will make for you. And then I will explain it. Combos will also be a part of it. I will also explain some plays that you can do, some defensive plays, some attacking plays. But one of the most things that you must remember, what I really want to know, the deck list that I will show are the deck list that works for me. Everyone has their different style, their different opportunity. Not every game is the same, so just bear that in mind. If you see these videos and you think like, okay, this can work, this can't work, don't mind to make your difference. I strongly advise you to bend the deck to your play style. I'm more an, how do you say, a tricky player. I love to do a lot of things, you know, on the same time. And yeah, just do a lot of things. And Palemoon is, that's why, my kind of deal. Yeah, this is not tier 1, but it should be. I think they have all potential to be tier 1. The only problem against this is that we still need some support to make it. Like a free restander and stuff like that. We can do the same things as Shadow Paladins, Genesis, as Grand Blue, but we're getting pretty close. And that's the reason why it's almost tier 2 to tier 3, which is sad. Okay, so what you can expect in the next episodes will be Silverthorn will be the first. I'm now recording, doing, and see what I can do with it. Then, Gun Salute End of Stage. This is something already rogue as hell. It's very fun. I have my own build for it. I will share it soon. And then the last but not least, Harry. As you can see, there will be a lot of expensive cards because I want to max out my Palemoon. I also a big collector of Palemoon. So this is it. If you like this contest content, don't be afraid. Just hit the subscribe button. Hit some likes. I always like some likes. And if you ever have a doubt or you want to discuss something, just put it in the comments below. And so I can see and I can try to do what something with it. Okay, this is about it. Our next episode or our first episode will be Silverthorn. See you later.